Karma, guys. I'm back on my Xbox. I got a new controller. So, let's go one-on-one. Let's go normal. I love that. I love Dean Ambrose. Versus Seth Rollins. Playing to WWE 16. So let's get in there. I'm gonna wait till I get my PS4 and my computer back so I can start some videos on there. And if I ever do, will you just see my computer? I mean, I have to do. I don't know how to do a face cam. But. Do it without weapons. Yeah, I think I can. Is there like a hard mode on this? Waria, I hate this place.
You're never safe with Dean Ambrose around. He can strike from anywhere. And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum. And he's heading back in. I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
Oh. What's this? Oh, that's a kick.
Oh, missed that one.
Like, I just got this game.
Yeah, you're not doing anything.
That was cool.
The freeze may give him a cold. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Wow, he reversed.
And for Dean Ambrose, what can you tell us?
A jarring neckbreaker. That landed like a ton of bricks.
Oh, what's this? Oh, that's just pinning. Not even one.
Fight again. Seth Rollins displayed an unreal will to win here tonight.
In the mid-2000s, Dean Ambrose became known on the independent
I did this from like 2015, so like, I know what to do. It's like the best in the room. I haven't seen his yet. What is he going? He looks like he's going for a pedigree. Ooh, that was cool.
As the leader of the Shield, all right.
Let's see if that get up. One. Dang it, this one.
To get a shoulder off.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Seth Rollins displayed an unreal will to win here tonight.
And he failed to connect with anything that time.
Did he do it on his knee or did he do it on the floor?
I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Take that. No, if you're not going to church, I talked to your dad, so...
WWE's most revered figures. Dean Ambrose became the 77th individual.
And I don't think you are going to, like, church. I don't even think we're going to have a play date today, so...
When WWE Hall of Famer Harley Race defeated Johnny Weaver to become the first champion.
Get his butt. Oh, that has to... Hey, I'm going to do his forehead. What's his forehead on?
Look past the ring as thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them.
We just shouldn't be doing one fight, so. No. I don't want to get down. Don't you dare pin me. I'm not a good unpinner. I'm not a good unpinner.
At this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
You know, Mike, when we talked about the career of Dean Ambrose, leading the unstoppable force known as the Shield, becoming United States champion.
But Ambrose has had an honor to show about him in April of 2013 when he went one-on-one
what is this?
With the almighty Undertaker on SmackDown.
Oh, shoot. I forgot. I can never do these. That do it?
Oh, this will bring everybody
pedigree! You're not pedigree, yeah.
Perhaps Dean Ambrose has this match won now, people. Makes the cut.
Seriously! Bull crap!
People have been wanting to see these guys go out for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Seriously.
And quickly.
Seth Rollins' career began as one of the most respected grapplers on the independent.
Independence Scene. Rollins then joined WWE and was crowned the first ever NXT champion. The world then saw him emerge as one.
I don't know how it's already been 5 minutes.
Entertainment as a member of the
what
Shield.
What are you doing?
His display of acrobatics is simply remarkable. A move like that is pretty dangerous for anyone involved.
Get out the way.
Things can go wrong there. The shoulders are down.
Dang it. No.
Very impressive. Going top rope once more. Oh, man, from the high rim district. I wouldn't know what that's like. Two. Can't just look at this man. You know business. And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He's on the ropes.
He made it to the ropes. And he kicks out. And he lives to fight again.
Freaking, are you serious?
Displayed an unreal will to win here tonight.
This shit's a piece of crap.
Man,
you freaking kidding me. I'm totally done.
With this attack.
Uh-oh.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring. And that's why he's such
I'm
a great serious. Athlete. Such an important superstar.
Freaking.
Yeah,
it is super kick. Please, I gotta kick out of this.
And into the cover. Oh, look at that.
Kick out.
To get a shoulder up.
Well, oh, this is all I want.
You
need to freaking go in the corner.
It's not gonna go away that easy. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And
let's go. Get in this corner. Where are you going in the dark? Gonna punch him in the face.
Hey, Ambrose, it's really going to town right now.
This has to do it. One, let's go. Thank you guys for watching. See you next time on Zane Seabright.